Memories of old coming to life.
Well, actually we couldn't have, because at the time most that was right up there, that was right up there, those were right up there.
True.
We had to walk around.
That's my boxcar. Right there is my silo. Tree where apparel figures sat. So over wire, this is where I used to live.
Memories,
man,
right,
Matt? That's right. The house I used to live at.
Keep going, man.
All right, you want to check up on the microwave?
Yeah.
So wait. As you call it,
I can see it through the window. It's still there.
Not gonna flip.
I'm gonna do a walkthrough real quick.
Be safe.
I will. More tin we can use. Found more tin we could use.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome. We'll gather it up next time we come out.
It's right here.
Cool. We'll gather it up next time we come out.
Checking my room finally, but my old room.
Yeah. It's not even checking at this point, it's just remembering.
It is. I wonder if I can get this down. My art piece that I did in high school.
Yeah. After me sitting and sharpening, look how sharp my fucking hatchet is.
Damn. That'd be an open wound.
Alright. Go get in the car and get some meat going. It's warm and yummy.